What's your impression? I think it's this is the first training with the team today.
Yeah, today is my first training.
What's your impression about the Nadi Al Ahli in general as a club and the team of football?
Yeah, when I come, my coach is like he talk this player only this all one family. Talk me one family, no have problem. He talk me this is my family, no have a problem. I see player, every player good. He sent me a good luck. He speak for me. I'm happy.
I saw him. He waved by his hand and tells you, you must be strong. You must be fight to save your position. Especially, you will have a good competition.
Yeah. I have good competition because Ahli have a good player. Only me. If I'm not a good player, Ahli no talk me. Now I come. I give when I have to give. I string. I run now. Inshallah, I take my place in the team.
بسأله طبعا عن انطباعه، ده كان أول تدريب ليه مع فريق النادي الأهلي، انطباعه عن زيارته للنادي الأهلي بصفة عامة ورأيه في النادي الأهلي بصفة عامة وفريق كرة القدم بصفة خاصة، وخاصة إن هو ده كان أول تدريب ليه. قال فعلا هو أول تدريب ليه، أول ما جه النادي يعني كان معجب جدا بالنادي الأهلي، وما نزل اتمرن مع الفريق كان مبسوط قوي، حس إن هو الفريق كله عيلة واحدة، كل اللعيبة بتقول له بالتوفيق، كل اللعيبة بتتمنى له الخير في المرحلة اللي جاية. كمان أنا يعني شفت في التدريب كده مستر مانويل زي ما قلت له يعني كان عمال يشاور له انت لازم تحارب ولازم تعمل مجهود كبير، قدامك تحدي ومنافسه كبيره خاصه ان في لعيبه ممتازه جدا، فلازم تتعب شويه عشان تحجز مكان ليك في الفريق. قال فعلا هو نصحني وقال له انت هنا في بيتك وكل الفريق عيله واحده، وقال ان هو عارف ان هو هيبقى يعني في منافسه كبيره ما بين لعيبه الاهلي، وهو اكيد لعيب كويس، ولو ما كانش لعيب كويس النادي الاهلي ما كانش هيجيبه، فهو مستعد للمنافسه دي بشكل جاي. Before you coming you watched the Egyptian league or not?
Why?
The Egyptian league. You watched the Egyptian football in general or not? And you played the...
not look everything. You have a match maybe a derby when you have Zamalek Ahli. I like see a derby. You have a I see même Haras Khoudout خلاص حدود اهلي. I like to see him, not only match.
You didn't see many matches.
No.
بسأله عن الدوري المصري وهل بيتابع الدوري المصري، بيشوف بعض المباريات في الدوري المصري، فقال يعني ما بيشوفش كتير من الدوري المصري، بس الماتشات القويه او الدربيات القويه زي الاهلي او الزمالك احيانا الاهلي والحرس بيحاول ان هو يتفرج عليها. What do you think about the strength of the Egyptian league, strength of the Egyptian teams? You said the Ahli, you said Zamalek, you said Haras Al Hudud. Compared to the Tunisian teams like Safaksi, like Taraji, like Afriki. Yeah, comparison between them in the level, in the high, the standards of playing and tactic, everything.
No, maybe come where I talk to you, Tunisian have you have a good team. Maybe in Tunisia in Egypt they have a good team.
Yes.
Yeah.
يعني هو اتكلم بقول له يعني رايه في الكره المصريه بالمقارنه بالكره التونسيه، وخاصه ان هو ذكر اكتر من نادي زي نادي الاهلي زي الزمالك زي حرس الحدود، في طبعا انديه كبيره في تونس زي الترجي زي الصفاقسي زي طبعا النادي الافريقي. قال زي ما قلت لك ان الفريق او المنتخب التونسي عنده فريق قوي، برضو المنتخب المصري اكيد فريق كبير وعنده منتخب قوي. I want to ask you about your favorite players in الاهلي. Before shooting this interview, you talked with me about some players. So I wanted to tell this to all the audience.
Yeah, I have Ahli have a good player. I know Abu Trika, Barakat, Hussein Hassan, Ahmed Hassan,
yes.
Good player.
Yes.
Now you have a good player in defender, Jamal Bouma. Bouma defender.
Yeah.
Good player maybe good defender. You have a good player not only maybe.
Who's the defender? What's his name?
I don't know. Bouma.
Wael Goma.
Wael Goma. Yeah. Good defender.
Yeah.
I see he play much. I like ball Ahli because he play ball.
Yeah.
Team he play ball very good.
سالته عن اللعيبه المفضله او اللي بيحبها في فريق النادي الاهلي، اتكلم اكيد عن اول واحد ذكره ابو تريكه، بركات، اتكلم كويس كابتن احمد حسن، وكابتن وائل جمعه اتكلم بيقال ان هو مدافع كبير ومدافع قوي جدا، وهو يعني بيحب فريق الاهلي لانه فريق بيلعب كره قدم، وهو معجب جدا بفريق النادي الاهلي. I want to ask you about the meetings against Al-Ahli when you played in Safaksi. Do you played against Al-Ahli before coming? Safaksi and Al-Ahli, you played in the Super Cup against Al-Ahli.
Okay, yeah, I play one match here in the Super Cup and Ahli. Maybe Ahli win 2-1. 2-1, yeah. If my experience here in Ahli play now, I play for Ahli now. I'm a player Ahli.
Do you expect it to come one day to Al-Ahli when you played against him?
No.
Against the team?
Maybe when I see only player I see Ahli, he like to play to Ahli because a big team.
So do you have many offers before coming to Al-Ahli or with Al-Ahli, especially in Europe or in Tunisia?
I have not only Ahli, I have a team he liked me.
Such as or like?
I have in Qatar, I have in Almania, I have in French. Yeah. Maybe I see my negotiator, in my manager, I prefer come to play to in the in Ahli. Yeah.
سالته بالتاكيد عن قدومه او قبل ما يجي هنا لعب ضد النادي الاهلي طبعا في كاس السوبر، فهو بيذكرني بيقول لي فعلا لعبت قدام النادي الاهلي في كاس السوبر والنادي الاهلي كسب 2-1، واي فريق او اي لعيب اكيد بيحب يلعب للنادي الاهلي. فسالته هل كان عنده بعض العروض اللي كانت موجوده مع النادي الاهلي سواء خارج في تونس او في اوروبا، قال كان فعلا عندي اكتر من عرض، كان في من قطر، كان في من المانيا، كان في what else and friends وفي فرنسا، ولكن هو يعني قعد مع المانجر بتاعه وكل اعماله وفضله ان هو يجي الاهلي. You prefer to play to الاهلي to be the first step to be a professional in Europe, or you think الاهلي the big team, the biggest team in Africa, so you have many ambitions and the promotions with him?
Only two, because الاهلي big team, because الاهلي all team look player الاهلي. Maybe this is my second chance. I come here to play in Ahli. I see experience in the player. Wait, if I have contract, good. If I not have contract, God first.
You try to promote to another or a higher league, especially in Europe.
Inshallah. Aye, inshallah.
يعني بكلمه طبعا وبساله عن يعني ليه فضلت النادي الاهلي تحديدا، وهل النادي الاهلي انت شايفه ان هو هيبقى خطوه ليك للاحتراف لدوري اعلى او بلد اعلى ممكن يبقى في احد الدوريات الاوروبيه؟ قال طبعا النادي الاهلي نادي كبير واي حد يتمنى يلعب للنادي الاهلي، وليه لا ان لما يجي له يبقى هو موجود في النادي الاهلي ومتعلق في النادي الاهلي يجي له عرض احتراف في نادي اعلى او في اوروبا، ليه لا؟ Do you know, of course, you have many players, many good players. Most of the players are stars, not only in the club, also in the Egypt and the continent. You have a good competition. What can you say about the competition with the strikers? So, of course, you have Ahmed Metaib, Osama Hosni, Mohamed Fadl, Francis. Many players played as strikers. How do you see this competition?
This question very hard. I don't understand very well. May I like I see.
I will translate. I simplified it. You have four or five strikers in the team. Two will play, and the rest will be stay on the pitch or out of the list. How do you see this competition? The competition against Ahmed, Fad, and Al Ahly, of course.
Okay. Maybe play when I come here. I know I where I come here. I see have best attacker because Al Ahly have only big player. Maybe not problem. I give when I do a play. God give me. Yeah. I come. I say God give me play. No. Now I come. I give my experience. I play when inshallah coach give me my chance. I do no problem. I know we have a good attacker, good striker, five or six, maybe sepa, not problem for me.
Okay. يعني بساله عن المنافسه القويه اللي هتكون ما بينه وما بين عماد متعب واسامه حسني ومحمد فضل واكتر من مهاجم في الفريق، وقلت له ان هتبقى المنافسه صعبه، ازاي بتشوف المنافسه دي؟ اتكلم وقال ان المنافسه اكيد هتكون صعبه، وهو عارف ان هو جاي النادي الاهلي ان في اعظم او احسن مهاجمين على مستوى مصر، لكن هو ما عندوش اي مشكله، هو هيحاول واكيد هيتعب، وعلى قد ما هيتعب ان شاء الله ربنا هيديله، وانه هيحرز اكتر ان شاء الله يحرز اكتر من هدف، وان الفريق او المستر مانويل جوزيه يديله فرصته ان هو يشارك عشان يثبت نفسه، وما عندوش مشكله ان يبقى فيه منافسه سواء مع 5 أو 6 لعيبه، خبرته ان شاء الله يوريها لكل للجهاز الفني ويحوز على ثقته ان شاء الله. Of course I wanted to ask you about do you know I have الاهلي came to الاهلي many players, many African players. Some of them the people, the supporters forget them. And the others immortalized them. They know well Flavio, Ahmed Felix. They make a good history with this team. Do you want to follow this this type of player or this type of player?
Maybe me, Dominic Da Silva. Why? Why not me after?
Do you think you can do this from the first year, the first season with the team, or you need some time?
I don't know. This is.
I mean, it's not easy to be in your top form in the first season. You need the harmony. You need sometimes to be to make the harmony with the team.
Maybe now. I don't know. I have a time or no time. I training my training. When I come my form, I come my form. Inshallah.
So you think you can succeed from the first for the first season with the team?
Succeed?
You can succeed in the first season with the team. You don't have any time. You are a professional player. So